Get the most from your Enbrighten LED Wi-Fi smart landscape lights through the Enbrighten app. After the landscape lights are paired to your app, an extensive set of functions allows diverse control, scheduling, customization, and more. At any time, device details can be edited by tapping the pencil icon. The default landscape lights image can be replaced with a picture from an album or by taking a photo. You can also rename the lights and assign it to an area of your property. To be alerted when devices are disconnected from the network, turn on offline notifications. Creating a group allows simultaneous control of light strands using the same functions available to individual sets. Choose an icon or use a photo and enter a name for easy identification. Select devices for the group. Only similar device types can be grouped. For example, landscape lights cannot be grouped with on-off switches. Any control, scheduling, and automation options available to an individual set can be applied to a group of landscape lights. Immediate on-off operation is possible from the home screen. The Enbrighten logo in the device screen also serves as a power button. To select color combinations on demand, tap My Lights and choose 1, 2, or 3 colors. Any puck can also be turned on or off as needed. Assign a desired color or white setting to the circle or circles in the color dropdown. The dimming option allows 1 to 100% brightness or quick adjustment with the preset buttons. With the lights turned on, tap an icon for a light mode to activate a one-touch preset. To modify any mode, press the pencil icon on the image tile. Customization options, including effects, speed adjustment, and dimming, vary depending on which preset is selected. Modes can be designed from scratch to create personal presets. Name the custom mode and assign an optional image for easy identification. Select up to 3 colors or white settings to create hundreds of combinations. Set a brightness level, choose any lighting effect, and tap Save. Your personal mode is added to the list of presets for one-touch activation. Simply tap one of the circles in the color dropdown to stop using the selected mode and any associated effect. Create up to 5 programs through presets and personal schedules. Preset options support quick scheduling for common timeframes. Each preset can be customized or used with the default setting for single and multi-day scheduling. Press Add Program and set the desired on and off times. Schedules can occur once or repeat on a specific day or days of the week. The lights turn on to the last selected mode, brightness, or color setting. Any schedule can be activated and deactivated as needed. The countdown can be set from 1 minute up to 24 hours. If turned on when the countdown is activated, the lights turn off when the countdown expires. Conversely, lights turned off at the beginning of the countdown turn on. Automations trigger on-off commands through a variety of factors. The process for creating an automation is the same regardless of which factor is chosen. Select your category and specific trigger. Modifications, such as location or subcategories, can be made to fully customize the automation. Choose your factor and save the setting. Select a device or group from your network and assign an action. Conditions and devices can be added for a multi-level automation. Any device type or group can be combined through this function. For easy identification, type a name and assign a button color. Automations can be activated and deactivated to meet your needs. Creating scenes lets you control multiple devices or groups with a single button in the app. Open the Support tab and select the appropriate smart speaker option. Follow the on-screen steps to connect the app to your smart speaker. For more information, visit the support section of the Enbrighten app or call our US-based consumer care Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Central Time, using the number found in your product manual.